How are you? And welcome to our haircut establishment. So, are you here for a haircut appointment or anything like that? Okay. So you just want to get your haircut here? You don't have an appointment or anything like that? Yeah, that's fine. Let me see if I can get a time slot selected for you. One moment, please. If we get started right now, I might have enough time for you. Great. So, what kind of hairstyle were you looking for? Okay, so that's going to be a little tricky to do. I think I have enough length here, but I have to see. Here, well, let me check. Try brushing out your hair first. Okay, so we can definitely cut this hair to what you want it to be. So, do you want to just get started right now? Just finish combing out your hair here. Also, I must say you have some really nice hair here. Yeah, it's really good. So do you want to get started with the haircut right now? Okay. First, let me wet your hair real quick to make it much more controllable and easier to work with. You can close your eyes if you want. I'm very experienced with haircuts, so I'll make sure you don't get any in your face. Setting. Should be plenty well enough for me to start working here. So let's just get the rough shape and try to get here. And work on to the more detailed work after. This is an old and reliable pair of scissors we have at our barbershop here. can always count on me. And of course, only the very best for our customers here. All right for you. Okay. Come on, some of that loose hair. Brush it out for you. Do you mind if I get a little bit close here to trim up the sides and the back? This side. Need to actually first put your hair a little bit more. This one is drying up quite fast. Okay, that should be good. What was that? You like the sun in the bottle? It does sound quite good, actually. Let me see what it sounds. Myself is quite a fan of the water sounds. For you. Okay. Let's continue with the haircut, shall we? Unless I moved on to a more finer type of scissors here. Just gonna kick a little closer. Start using this to get some of the rough edges created. And again, I need to get a little bit closer to trim it back up to take care of you. Pretty. What I've got done here. This is gonna look very good on you. Yeah. I'm gonna get my special pair of precise scissors here. Let's keep them inside of a nice little case here to keep them at their best. I'm going to be doing some of the finishing cuts here. Okay. Just going to give you a nice edge up on your lines and sides here. Also, by the way, how did you find out about our barbershop here. Yeah. Instead of the dot or guest. It's quite popular. And it spreads by word of mouth pretty fast. Trim up the back here. Okay, so this side. Perfect. Okay, so just gonna wait here one last time. You can close your eyes if you want. It's okay. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna give your hair a nice style up as well, along with that amazing haircut I just gave you. Of course, this is completely free of charge, it comes included if your haircut bundle you've purchased. Let me show you your haircut real quick. So, are you happy with how it looks? Perfect. So, that should be about all the haircut in. Stuff like that completed. Is there anything else you would like to do before you leave? No? Okay, that's fine. And actually, just in time for the next haircut appointment I have. guess you could say you came at perfect time. It was a pleasure cutting your hair and meeting you. And hope to see you again sometime later. Oh, really? Thank you. Practice haircut quite a little bit, actually. It's nice to get a compliment. Why, thank you. But yeah, hopefully you have an amazing rest of your day and you get some nice good looks from your haircut.